They've started talking again. Hi FamJam, it's Rue and Nash and the kitties. As per usual, we're in the car again. We're always in the car. It's a beautiful day, so we're going to take the kids to this local park and walk around and just sightsee and let Ono see some ducks, because it's called the duck pond, right?
What's up, FamJam? How you guys doing, man? I hope you guys are good. I don't know. I'm done. I'm tired.
You're tired of what?
Man, this whole lockdown shit, man. Like, seriously, I'm just...
But things are opening. Why are you still complaining? You talk.
I'm at that point. What's up, FamJam? I'm just at that point now where I'm just like... I'm done, man.
What do you want?
Can I have a...
Sorry, one sec.
What's the lunch stuff?
The sandwiches.
Turkey.
Chicken caprese.
Chicken and double smoked
bacon. Can I get a chicken and double smoked bacon panini?
Sure.
That's it.
Like, you don't want anything. No. Yeah, right, anyway, guys, you. I was just saying, like, I'm just literally tired of how... Yeah, I guess things are starting to open up slowly, but... You know when you get to a point where you're just fed up, because like it's a nice sunny hot day and you know you can't even go to a patio somewhere and have drinks and all that because of social distancing and all the bars still closed. And I'm not just worried about bars, I'm worried about even the parks and stuff. We can't take the kids to like where they can play on the monkey bars and all that stuff because they're still closed. So it's just, man, I'm jumping.
We'll see you guys at the park.
Hi, FamJam. We are in the park now. I got Nai on me, and Daddy's got Ono in the stroller. And it's a bit of it's like a 1K walk where we are right now. So it's not long, but it goes up and down. So we're gonna show you guys the views as we walk. Yeah, it's quite busy in the park today. So this place is called the Duck Pond. And it's a lot of fun to take a walk in.
So we've reached the pond part where there's ducks. Ono and Dad are gonna go check out some ducks. Musi eto na tanenda ku. Umunga nanu bina mvura. Lorona no batere ma dark side. Ano duck. Ducks, I know. Hi, Ono. Shout out DJ Towers.
Yes.
So
So yeah, we're almost out of the duck pond. This is the final view. Nash and Anwa over there, and I'm just here with Nai Nai, standing on this little bridge thing. FamJam, isn't she the cutest thing you've ever seen? She's so adorable, especially when she's sleeping. I wish they were like this quiet all the time, even when they're awake. Oh, there she goes, waking up. So I stopped moving.
Hey. Fine, a minimum of $222. Call 311 if you want to snitch.
I want to snitch. I saw many people feeding the guinea.
They're not going to give you any money though.
You're not allowed to do that. It's illegal.
Done this whole pond, the duck pond. This is the pond, we walked right around it. Yeah, amazing. Nana is fast asleep. Look at her.
She's out.
I don't blame her because I know how comfortable where she's at is. So. Oh, that's a comfortable carrier, isn't it?
Okay.
I don't know what you're thinking. Anyway guys, yeah, so we've seen the duck pond and I'm still waiting for the patios to open though. Still waiting for the patios to open, the patios, the beer gardens. Anyway.
He keeps acting like Abu Mosh is in gay day boys. Like, he did get bit, but he's acting like it's okay. Anyways, we're going to the car now and we're gonna log off. We're gonna sign off. It's been fun hanging out with you guys. Take care. God bless. Don't forget to click the thumbs up button if you like our videos. Share, subscribe. We love you guys. Hi FamJam, so the next video that I'm gonna show you guys, if you guys remember correctly, we told you that Anu was enrolled in a program called Quick Start, and it is a program that is supposed to help kids who have any developmental delays just so they can catch up to other children. So right now we're doing the program via Zoom calls, so they call us via Zoom every Monday and we have about an hour and a half of them telling us different things to try with Anu, from feeding all the way to playtime, all the way to story time, all the way to singing and body play, right?
Yep, that's right.
So that's what this clip is, and you guys can watch it just because so many people are interested in Anu's development and how he's doing. So go ahead and take a we just are sharing a part of it. It's an hour and a half. Like I said, we record the whole thing just for us to have something to go back to and watch his development, but we're gonna share it just about 5 minutes with you guys. Otherwise, take care
guys. Like I said before, Anu is gonna talk and it's gonna be when he's ready, he's ready. And now we're gonna now give all the credit to this quick start. Let's go. Now what's gonna happen is we're now gonna start giving credit to these Zoom calls that are happening. Yet I know, and I've been saying it from before, that Anu,
I know he just needs time and people need to stop putting so much pressure on him. But yeah.
But he's already doing better with Quick Start. Like,
but he was already doing all right before he even started Quick Start. He was already talking and stuff. He was already saying stuff. And he's only getting better. But now we are giving it, like I said, anyway. Yeah, check out the video, guys.
Bye.
You're so close.
He's very persistent with that.
Yeah, he doesn't give up. So close. Yay!
Oh, that's awesome.
But there's more shapes here.
Lava.
Right, he calls it the flower.
Flower.
Flower. Put it in here. Right there, you were right. There. Yay!
Yeah.
Star. Now that's a square. Square.
Does he sometimes play with that on his own? Put in, take out, repeat?
He has another one in the living room that he plays with on his own. But that one's a lot easier because it's literally just three shapes. So he figured that one out quite easily. Then we have this one, and then there's a more complicated one that has it's a square, and then it has like all the sides, how places you put in. That one he hates. Like, he can't stand that one because it's too hard. He has to keep flipping it around to find the side. Good job, you're doing it, buddy.
I've seen him really trying to share with you what he's doing. That's lovely.
Yeah. Square. Star. Where does the star go? Yeah, you got it. Good job. You put all the shapes in.
Matching the shapes, isn't it?
Yep. So he usually tips them out again and starts again.
Love it.
Yeah. Want to tip them out?
Oops. This one looks like a really nice end. Like, I can see how you might need a little bit of support from you to stay successful.
Yep. Oh, he's over it. Oh, no, he's going for the circle.
Circle,
right.
Circle.
Good job. What are we going to do next? Triangle. Uh-oh. There you go. Oops. The triangle's a little hard. Good job. Star. Where does the star go? Over here. Good job. Square.
Ruthie, try taking the shapes that are there on the floor, putting them on your lap, and then handing them to you. See if they'll look to you.
Okay. He went straight for it. Do you want another one? No, you're just going to keep grabbing them.
Yeah. Try to hand that one to him. Bring it up to him. We can try it with the last one. Oh, lovely.
Flower,
right. Where does the flower go? Would you like this one?
Flower.
Oh, I saw that. He reached for it and glanced up at your eyes, didn't he?
Yeah, he did.
His friend is like nonverbal asking for it. Yeah. Right?
Flower. Need help? Sure. Good job. Yay. Yeah, do you want to play with something else? Or you want to do it one more time? We do it one more time?
One more time.
You ready? Square. Square. Oops. Circle. Circle. Good job. Should we try the square again? Square. Square goes here. You don't want the square. Flower.
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 Tuck them to the other side. Flower.
Flower.
Okay.
You're kind of in charge of them. And you just want to help. Flower.
Square. Square goes here, buddy. want help? Okay, let's help. There you go. Good job.
Yeah.
Star. Look, there's more here. You don't have to open that. Star.
Lovely.
Star. Good job. Star. Nice one. Square.
And for the next one, try holding it closer to your face.
Yeah.
Okay. A bit. You can say it. I want to see if look at you.
I know. Flower.
Flower.
Goes here. You want help? Triangle. Do you want to show Annette how we bang the toys together? Look, let's bang. Ready? Bang, 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 bang. Bang, 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 bang.
Nice.
Can mommy have a turn? Thank you. Bang, 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 bang. Anno's turn. Bang, 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 bang.
If you took two and stacked them on top of each other, would you have that
one? I put on. As a team, now.